So we're gonna start out with Doron's ring, our usual build here. I'm on rise. Yeah. He's broken. Alright, so guys, if you haven't noticed the new update on League of Legends, it's basically like the Warwick, big Warwick update. You know, there's a lot of people hovering over the over that update, so I'm scared because he used to be auto attack and then land your abilities and hope you kill the guy. Now I think it's more skill based now. A little bit more harder to play him, so also I'm gonna change my HUD scale because that might be different in my map. A little bit smaller, maybe 40%. There you go. Because I can see that still, but I want a little bit more smaller. Yeah, I got Yasuo in the top lane. It's better than this Annie, bro. Jesus. I'll try to focus here. If you guys can hear too much audio, it'll be a little bit trickier. And plus Yasuo was like the most like broken champ. So if you can get him,
poop,
it'll be great.
That's your ult.
Right now I'm just trying to get to level 2 here. Yet I still play these AP mages, like I still like him. I used to play Yi a lot of junglers, and I guess that I never really went up to that. I should have learned my E first, a little bit more special there.
Sorry.
I'm just gonna leave my distance a little bit more further here. Looks like he's gonna get that minion wave. Got my E. Also, you wanna pay attention to your map too. Just seeing the whole map awareness. It's pretty good too. Just land this here. I don't want to get jumped in the top lane. Worst thing can happen. You guys can go ahead and download OBS Studio. It's a pretty good recorder. That's what I use. I'm probably going to list the specs. It's probably in my channel bio, not my description, but close to it. Right now it's just farming and farming into the late games because you don't want to die later on again, especially this Yas, because since Yas is so broken, you know, you don't want to make a sudden
what
move
the
on
nut
him.
I should have got double kill, but that was just stupid.
Right now, I'm just playing the safe game. I don't really want to engage. Because if you engage with Yas early game, it's going to be a hard time dealing him later. So you just want to keep it very soft. Don't push a lane. You can. A little bit more pressure here. Yeah. Also, I'm gonna do it's kind of long awaited. Probably gonna do like a review on the setup once I'm done with it. Right now it's still in beta phase. I just need a little bit more time, and I have school too. Yes, I'm one of those smart kids you see in friggin', so I can't complain. Oh shit. Trying to get that land those combos here. Oops. Oh shit. Get that tier right now. That was a poor red on my part. Wish I didn't die there. Playing a more safer role. My fool's talented him. You know that those cards can hit him. Maquino de Fuego. Okay. I know I didn't butcher that name. I actually know how to say it. Loco mi padre. Just checking around the base. A little map awareness. Map awareness. Right now, yes, he was kind of in the lead. A little bit more than me. Just wish this Warwick wouldn't jump in my face, because there's a lot of people actually playing him in the new meta because of the new update, so I can't complain. Level 6, I need that jumps from that Nocturne. I don't know where is he. He's almost there, it looks like it. I'm not trying to engage, but his poke is like out of this world. Okay, can I get a double? Oh yeah, I got him. All right, that could work. I'm just gonna save up for that. Yeah, chill here. Yeah, I haven't had good experiences with Yas and Ryze. Just Yas just hates mages, dude. You don't even believe. I got a kill though, so there's that. Almost got the Warwick there. Maybe if I played a little bit more aggressive on the tight end. Oh, he's about to get him. Twist fade in the middle. I would really focus on his mana regen. But he has an ability to mana regen. But you really have to be quick on those. On his Q, looks like. Nocturne gonna be ganking soon, I hope. Need some boots after this too, as well. Just wanted to put a little bit more pressure on him, because that wind wall also is neglecting me. A little bit more focus on my part on that one.
Whoops.
See my turret. He got it down to like at least the nib right there. So yeah, that's how I measure it too. Oops. Let me see that there. But for Ryze, you really have to be on your toes. No slip ups are available here. Looks like Yasuo has that teleport. It's gonna be using it in a couple more. There it is. I'll just jump here. I don't want to be pushing too hard. Yet again, it's the early game. Just 10 minutes going in here now. Just really want to put that pressure on him. I mean, They're like almost dead. You can get him, dude. Looks like Yasuo got his Berserker Grease and that one item. I don't want to use my E for wave clear just yet. Just waiting for the perfect opportunity and plays because I know his cooldown on his wind wall because I actually Googled him because that's what people do. Actually Google. That tornado's like his E or something or his W maybe no because all defensive and stuns maybe CCs are usually on your W's. I guess that would be Z and then no or Q. That was his Q probably. Oh shit, he got raped. So you didn't kill him? What? Where's the wind wall, man? Trying to save up his mana as well. A regen though. Come on, make a move, fool. There's the wind wall. Couldn't really get him there. Just trying to hold him off a little bit more. You also want to pay attention to the way he's moving too, because he has eyes on the jungler, so. More push there. See, you can push here right now. Not gonna let him though. Never got a gank. Sad. Yeah, Sue was holding strong here. Just lane battle. You don't want to go home yet, but. See that where I initiate. Got a lot of gold there. Can finally build that. So want to save her for the boots. This is R, I guess. Get slapped. Always want to check where the jungler is. Looks like me and Yasuo were deep on that one. So we must be coming up with that either Phantom Dancer or the Shaveek. Either one. It's gonna be bad anyways, so. Shaveek, Shaveek, Shaveek. Yeah, Phantom Dancer, there it is.
S That's like. minus, is that good enough?
Nice.
But not good enough for 7. Because
probably
I
not.
died once. I basically carried a team. No, I'm kidding. That team was awesome. I wish I had a lot of teams like that.
I guess trying to find where he's going. Because I've done Yasuo a couple times actually. A little fun there. I don't want to get too aggressive here, just want to get those minions again. Late game is always good. Yeah, these broken Yasuos, man. So I can get him here. See, he didn't really pay attention to how he used that wind wall. And just the more AP scaling I have. Yeah, you just want to back off a lot in those times, because you can scale too, but you have to use it carefully. I should have went for boots. Nah, it's alright. I'll go for this AP scaling. Oh, that was close. Might get here. No. See what Yasuo is doing. He's just pushing my, trying to push in the lane, of course. Having a jolly time doing it. Cause he can kill me like every time. It's all in how he uses the wind wall. So yep. Usually I don't top rise, I usually top somebody, but now I'm just keeping my distance here. Wind wall, wind wall, wind wall. Just wanna How did you not see him? Okay. I guess now we can go for the magic penetration here. Our scores are pretty even, as you can see. Oh, God. I don't like how they're pushing my lane. Get off my lane. I have no turret. to actually defend, so that's bad on my part. So let's do this right now. And that Warwick is hungry. I'm coming. So I want to get my queue off, because if I get my queue off here, I can really chain it up. Looks like Warwick's alive too. I think Gas might be coming as well. Also, he could be pushing bot lane, so we know if we see him. Gee whiz. Just trying to get that LeBlanc. I can push off here. Or not. That's his fault. Famous Archangel and staff on Rise. We do need some kind of protection, so I want to go for Frozen Heart. Let's go ahead and get Abyssal, because we can get the additional ability power. I usually have it unlocked like this, but people, they comment on shit. Come on, LeBlanc. I don't want to get his little farm here. I don't know if they're gonna get top, but I put this ward here. Send that red. I don't know if LeBlanc is here either. Little poke there, I guess. Stole that red, so a little bit bone buff. Really am late game here. Everybody died?
Sorry, man.
No one died yet. Oh god. No, I didn't need that. Like, they might be pushing bot. Yeah, I see him. Little Warwick here. I don't want to get him. See, I evolve quite fast. It's just probably my timing. Because I used to go so aggressive on Ryze. By, you know, probably just going too early. See, now it's at the 25 minute mark, you know. Maybe I can get this Warwick. No. Looks like he's getting his mana up. I'll try to get this Warwick. Go here. G, G, highlight reel. Looks like we got here. Ah, shit.
Oh, frick.
Maybe if we get Annie first. G!
I wasn't even looking.
Jeepo. I can get this Abyssal now. And just want to go for the health. Because it looks like they're going for me a little bit more harder now. So I usually go for health and then I tab like this. Go for this.
Nick, what's Teemo's ult?
Teemo ult? It's his shrooms.
Really?
Yep.
Really?
Yep. Keep going. Slap that Mabiter. Looks like we can push individually. But, telling them to back off here. Looks like I'm penetrating a lot more better now. And Annie has no type of shield, so. Check out Annie here. As you can see, your shield's only 55. It's somewhat, you can hold up to it. But she's pretty soft in general. I also want to wait for the group. Looks like that Warwick is coming up top again. And that Yasuo. Maybe if I poke her top. She's right here. But I know they're doing bot. Maybe I can go get Warwick again. Ignite in like a couple seconds here. You guys see a Yasuo in there? Yeah, there he is. Alright. This again? Come on, come on. That's nice. Oh, shit. a little too much there. Got stabbed behind the back. Looks like Blitz is gonna heal up, get a couple items here. Why is Yasuo going for Bloodthirsty? Oh god. Oh, and people say, if you want to be good at this game, you got to organize. Well, I do, but it's just I don't do it all the time. That's why. I thought the blank was mid. That pulling power from that last meetup was pretty intense. To the looks of it, we all died. To the looks of it. We also got Mountain Drake here. Makes it two. Two dragons. Let me get this Gromp here. Warded up. It's always warded up with dragons. Especially this one, top lane. Always get him here. It's crazy. Where's the blank? Maybe I should teleport there. Okay, awesome. Entrance and stuff. Last time I did that, I died. See if we can take the right here. Looks like the red. Is that red open? I don't want to go for it, but some up top. Yeah, the red is not open. Think we can poke here. Just want to push those lanes out. That's it. Time to back off, guys. He's not gonna do anything, dude. Teemo. And just back off here. Looks like they're staying. Oh, it juked me. Also want to go back and get my health here.
Tits.
See what Teemo can do.
Yeah, health, magic,
Oh shit, nothing.
ability power. Can't do nothing.
I'm back. So far, it's been a long game. Next up, everybody's favorite, Zhonya's Hourglass. This has been my build, and it's been working a charm for me. Looks like me and Yasuo have a little catching up to do. Got 9 kills, 1 death. So he's pretty even still. Looks like everybody's just chilling. That's straight 1,000 right there. That's crazy. See, it's 400 ability power and an additional 481 more damage with your abilities. What the What is that? You see that? That's fucking crazy, dude. It's like, get a little deep here. Where's the Yasuo? Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Oops. Not your ultimate? Yup. Yeah, I already know. Guess I'm gonna start healing here. Was he anything here? How is he healing? I don't got no heals. Mountain Drake here. Definitely secure. Hope so. See, if I didn't get that health, I would have been dead. There we go, Mountain Drake. Secure to Zhonya's.
Lucian.
Back when I played first time in league, like 3 years ago, man, everybody was still overpowered. What? I wanna take a separate lane here. Top lane, maybe. Also, wanna check on LeBlanc, cause she's over here too. Little magic piece is going on with Blitzcrank. I can scoop. Yeah, I can scoop. Where is she though? Is she over here? Well, that was easy. Easy enough. I don't want to separate. Shit. Let's go, yes. Holy shit, that's so big. That's so big. Oh my god. A little bit more detail here. Ah, shit. Got Zhonya's. I want to switch Zhonya's with Saracen Embrace. DJ Khaled. First time I actually use that ult. I usually use that all the time. A little bit early so I can save Lucian, but I guess not. Save him. Now I see how he got frozen heart. No, frozen mallet. It's decent, but won't do a lot.
Gotcha, Yeech. Gotcha.
Bruh. Oh, we got him. I do have a full build right now. this lane can push him. I should be fine. Yeah, at this point, Blitzcrane's gonna get that Visage. Pretty positive about that. Is Baron.
Hate that charm, bro.
Hurry up. Let me get this. Still got Baron. Quad. Lights. A little too bad on that one. GG, y'all. Yeah, I can't do this. Oh, well.